passport thing in the wrong way because there was no signs to say what it was. And then walk forward, and you're supposed to stare at a screen. And I didn't realize stare at the screen, so I stared at a camera, which was a security camera. And I was standing there for like 2 minutes. And then I had to go through and get my face recognized by a person.
So a good start?
Yeah.
How do you reckon the flight went?
Really good. I wish they explained, like, if you want a person, this is the button you press.
Did you get much sleep?
I think so. I don't know. You probably got more than me. Now his hand is on your shoulder.
So make the decision now that we're going to give this one last shot, and pretty good odds that it will work. And then, so in about 5 minutes, the lights will be going out, and just the emergency lights will be on. Improvement in the situation, but not enough to satisfy the legalities of getting airborne without the fuel tanks reading correctly. However, there is
time of departure. So as we are unable to do PA in the terminal, we will be doing updates at the gate of Alpha 24 at 12:15.
Place to blue skies, tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong? Hey there, Mr. Blue Skies, so pleased to be.